Giants fans after we beat that ass last week. I'd hate to be the one to say I told you so, but, you know, I told you so, just like everybody else. But anyway, that's old news right now. Tomorrow, man, it's 6:39 p.m. local time here, right now as I make this video. But, man, tomorrow, Arizona, 3 o'clock, man, I can't wait. Fito, shout out, man, you're going to the game. I'm fucking jealous, I gotta be honest, I ain't lying. But, you know, people talk about Arizona, this, that, and the other. You know, we beat the hell out of them on Thanksgiving. But they're not that same team that showed up in Philly on Thanksgiving Day. Which is fine. I mean, you know, people forget that we're not entirely the same team either. As the team that stepped on the field for us on Thanksgiving Day. I mean, you know, hell. We didn't have Karell Buchalter. We didn't have Asante Samuel on defense either. So, you know, I'm confident, man. Just like against the Giants, just like against the Vikings, just like against Dallas on Week 17, man, I'm confident. If we play our game, we should win. You know, I mean, it's just as simple as that. We play our game, we should win. And you know, there's no reason why I really don't believe that we can't win. I think our defensive line will get the better of the Cardinals' offensive line, and we'll get to Kurt Warner, which will, you know, put a big hit on their whole offensive game plan, because Kurt Warner's not a mobile quarterback. So, and Jim Johnson seems to love to eat those kind of quarterbacks alive. I ain't taking nothing away from Arizona's offense. They're good. There's no question about that. They're fucking good. I just think we can get to them and put some pressure on Warner. We'll get some turnovers. And, you know, as the story of our playoff run so far, the defense will win the game for us. You know, they'll step it up and, you know, we'll be going to Tampa. Such a nice feeling. So, but I, you know, I just wanted to make a quick video. I don't want to get too detailed with the game, but man, I woke up today, man. It was 7 degrees outside. It's nice and chilly. I took this. I was out last night, and I took this picture of my the temperature gauge in my car. I don't know how well you can see this, but last night. 15 degrees. See that? So yeah, it's nice and chilly here. But anyway, I'm pumped, man. I'm ready for this game tomorrow. Honestly, I can care less of who we play. If we win tomorrow, I can care less of who we play, either Baltimore or Pittsburgh. We beat Pittsburgh already. I know, you know, it doesn't matter now, but if we can beat them once, we have what it takes to beat them again. So, I'm confident. And Baltimore, if we end up playing them, then, you know, we didn't play our A game by any means last time we played. They beat the shit out of us. So I wouldn't mind a rematch. But, you know, that's just thinking ahead. I'm trying. God, I'm doing my best not to think ahead. But, you know, Arizona, focus, blinded, man, focus, man. But, yeah, man, I'm ready to get this done, man. I'm ready to get this done. I hope we win. I have a fucking great chance that we will. But, anyway, man, Philly Heat, shout out everybody, man, everybody in Philly Heat. I guess, hey, with the last one standing in the NFC East, I guess we run this motherfucker now, right? Anyway, that's all I got right now. I'm excited. I'm pumped. I'm ready for this fucking game tomorrow. That's all I got, man. Fito, hit me up. You got the cell. Tyler, hit me up. Philly the Kid, hit me up. Firestorm, Andrew. Okay, we got Leroy, my man, hit me up, man. So anyway, I know I said it a million times already, but really, right now, this is all I got. These go birds, motherfuckers, and I ain't talking about Arizona. Philly, bitch.